I want to record a little more here. I might hang out here a few minutes. Just chill out right here and see if we hear anything. See if we see anything. That's the Hillsborough River up into there. It's hard to tell back here if we're actually seeing any of the river. Or if it's just flooded. The water all up in here from the, because it's been raining. I wanted to bring you up in here with me, show you around. I'm pretty sure we're seeing some of it, some of that's the river there. On up in there. So I'm gonna chill out here a little bit and then I'm gonna move on up in there along the water a little. Keep looking for tracks and stuff. Here's some footprints I just found. The left and the right and then another left. I'm going to show these couple of footsteps here that I just cast. Actually, there's a left foot and the right foot and then the left foot, and those are bare feet, and that's where they came out of. That's where it came out from, right there. So I poured my cast, now I'm waiting here about 45 minutes so they dry enough so I can take them up. 45 minutes to an hour. But that's where they're coming. It came out of the, either around the edge of the water or out of the water. So now I'm going to hang out here for a little while and let them dry, and then I'll take them out and move on.